Oh, my bananas.
Are you here? Ah, there we go.
I'm getting there.
It says you've joined.
Ah.
There you are. Hello.
Hello, sir.
How are you doing? So I misplaced my girlfriend. I think she got kidnapped by natives.
Ah.
And I washed up on the shore. Oh, where do you just wait for the bananas to ripen at least? Come on. There we go, look. Banana there.
Oh. Hey. That was my banana. I wanted the flower in a mop.
Big stone.
Oh. Banana.
Ooh, is this fresh water? Banana. Oh no, this water's unsafe. Don't drink the water.
Banana.
Don't go near the water.
Banana.
Nana.
Hey, still my banana.
No, they respawned. They respawned. Oh no, they didn't. Yes, they did.
These are my bananas, got her.
Hey. What's that?
Wait, there's a point. We actually heard it. Get out of the way, my bananas!
It don't look like it, no.
What if I take a big rock to you? Get out of my bananas!
I'll call for help. Help!
No one will answer. Drop a rock on your foot.
Ow!
I don't have anything anymore?
What does it look like when I'm doing...
I have bananas.
What does it look like when I'm doing this?
Oh, dear God. You're like...
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
What the heck are you doing?
I'm looking at my legs. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Well, you're not actually moving. You're just like...
Okay. I'm just checking my legs out, you know. Checking on those thighs. Oh, there's some fish in there. We catch the fish by hand.
Get him, Yara. Get him!
Come here. I think I need a fishing spear or something. Oh, look at this lily pad.
It doesn't work like in Minecraft. You can't stand on them. Yeah. Okay, so what are we... Look, we don't have any machetes or...
I haven't even looked in my... Oh no, my bag is completely empty.
I have like 4 bananas.
Apart from 5 bananas.
I've already forgotten how to pull up my watch.
Well, for me it's F. It's 10 o'clock in the morning.
I don't think I have a watch.
Of course you do.
Oh, I do. I just can't use it.
So I have no idea. Do we even have a map? We don't have a map.
Oh, I got a stick. Small stick. Another stick.
How do we just have to collect sticks then, do you think? Ooh. Oh,
punching trees doesn't work.
Yummy lavas. Yum, 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 yum. Would you like a lava?
A larva?
A larva. Look in the
a
in this.
Larva? No.
What's this?
I'm going to pass on that. I'm going to have a steady diet of bananas.
Coconut. Ooh, mushrooms.
Gee! It just popped up on me there. Sure.
Should I try eating the mushrooms?
Yes.
See if they're safe.
As I stand here and stare into your eyes, you go crazy.
Ooh, there's a little sort of cave here.
Ooh, it's a good camp
with an obsidian stone. So yeah, I had no idea.
Fine, as long as there's two of us.
I've no idea how far away we are from our original base.
Is the original base actually, like, still in the world?
I'd say it should be, but I don't know.
Hang tight.
You know about as much as me of this game now.
Oh, wait! There we go. That's the button for the watch.
you are actually looking at your watch as well. It's like, hello? Let it.
The funny thing, your face doesn't actually move to look at the watch. You're just like... That's all you're doing.
What about when I'm looking at my arms?
Oh, ooh, it was like a kind of fluid moment, and he just stopped. You're not really looking at your arm. You're kind of just like looking over your elbow.
I'm trying to lick it.
Yeah. Okay.
So are we able to punch trees down?
So we're going to make a hand drill of rope.
Does not look like it.
I
haven't found a stick yet. Need stick. Oh, there's a stick.
I need to find help.
Well, yeah, that's definite.
No. Sanity affects hallucinations.
You don't need to worry about your sanity. Don't worry about that one.
Comfortable sleep routine. We can make bamboo frames and walls and short walls and doorways and wow, we're a regular old engineer. Small shelter. We need a log. And okay, but can we make a?
We might be able to make like an axe out of the obsidian.
I can make a stick and I can make a torch. Wait, where'd you go?
I'm back down to the water thing. I'm just looking for sticks.
Oh, well, you passed a whole bunch of them. You gotta look at the ground here.
Yeah, yeah, I did pick up a lot. They're just not on my path. Hello.
He just passed a couple more sticks.
They're hard to spot in the undergrowth.
I need to pick all these unknown mushrooms.
Ooh, there's a big stick.
Well, I mean, we're doing well. We haven't gotten eaten by a jaguar or something yet.
No, not yet.
Weird sound. Oh.
Hello. Are you going to go across there?
Run! Oh, no. That's the only way to cross the log. You just bolt across.
Yeah, yeah, screaming your head off. No other way. Oh, no, I'm all sticked out.
No, I think I heard a rattle.
Oh.
I don't think there are rattlesnakes, but still.
Do anything with this rope?
I cannot pick up any big sticks.
No, no, I'm going to do that. Give me that rope back. Stick. And a small stick.
I can craft with it.
I've made a hand drill for when we are able to make a fire. Oh, no. Did you hear that? It's starting to rain.
I can make a weak torch.
It's going to go out in the rain.
I do have an obsidian.
I think we should possibly focus on making shelter.
Okay, but we need something to chop down on the bamboo.
Well, can we not just make
I can actually attack things with my torch.
Just a normal stick frame. I know we need logs.
Another giant mushroom, I'm sure it's fine to eat.
We just need a basic lean-to sort of frame.
Ooh, there's a rat.
Small shelter. It still, still needs logs.
What, an armadillo?
I'm getting wet. Getting wet. I'm going to make a hat out of with the banana. Oh, what was that? I think I stood on a mouse.
Did it squeak?
It did.
Yeah, well, I feel very empowered with my stick.
Why didn't you save one of your four machetes?
I don't know. I would have thought I'd have one of them. I mean, come on. They're secured very properly.
Yeah,
I have a big stone. I'm going to crack it on this rock. You just picked up random mushrooms.
Yes. More unknown mushrooms.
Frogs.
Oh, stay away from the frogs. They're like the worst enemy in this one.
Oh, seriously?
Well, if it's the dart frog, yeah.
It is. I just fucked up hello.
Hello, frog. Is it a dart frog? Or is it just a normal frog?
It's always the dart frog.
Guys. Yeah, I'm staying away. Oh, I nearly walked to one. Oh, nope. Frogs. Squish it under a stone.
Sadly enough, I don't think that works. Ooh, I got a stone, though.
Stone blade. What's the stone blade, then? I think I just got a weapon thing. Find help.
Oh, did you?
And drill.
Yeah.
Ah. Oh, no, that's interesting. I like that. So anything you pick up...
Oh, I'm sorry. I was crossing the line. What?
Anything you pick up, if you eat it, you'll find out what the effects are, and it'll tell you. That's the only way we're able to find out whether it's good or not, is to eat it.
Sure, that's 100% safe. Did you get something to how to build a knife?
I did, but I don't know where it is in the thing, the crafting thing. There.
Stone blade.
Hey, I can read your book.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry, but it's not very well written, you know.
It's just I'm stuck on one page.
Oh, you can't turn pages.
Oh no, I can, but it's, all you see is one page. What on earth was that?
Nothing. The big fish. We need 2 stone.
Two stone. Big ones. Little ones.
No, just regular old stone. A normal, average-sized stone.
All I'm seeing is big ones.
Sorry, I got the jungle hiccups. That's what I'm looking for.
Oh, I found a stone. 1 stone. And a stick.
Harvest.
And big stone. I'm
harvesting. Oh! Stone. You can harvest the stone. Big stone. What? What?
Really? What, with my fists? Wow.
Yeah, I'm looking strong, man.
Ooh, I found a mystery snail. Mm. Oh, we're having escargot tonight.
I'm gonna make me a stone blade.
Right, so I've got stone. Stone.
Quick.
Stone, and I assume a stick. Where are my sticks? Don't tell me I'm out of sticks. Oh no, there they are. Stick. 2 sticks?
Aha. Uh-huh.
Oh, drop me a stick. A small stick?
I got some banana leaves. Here you go, Gabriel.
Stamp.
Some banana leaves.
A banana leaf stamped.
There you go, come on. Let's find a place to actually settle in.
Well, we could do to be near some fresh water. There's a crab! It's a crab! In the water down there. You see it?
Yes.
Freshwater crab. Ow. Oh, it's coming after you. It's after you.
Ah! He pitched me.
It's a poisonous crab. Hit him with a stone.
Where did he go?
He's right in front of you. There he is. Behind you. He's behind you. He's at your feet. Behind you.
I got him!
Hey, crab and escargot. Tasty. Didn't think we'd be living the life of luxury in this place.
I know, yeah.
Well, weirdly enough, I still see him dancing about on the shore, but... Or is that another one?
I got him! I got him, Gabriel! Hang on, I'm gonna just pick up my banana leaves. Okay. Let's go.
But okay, yeah, I was saying we probably do to find some fresh water somewhere. But I'm guessing we might not be able to.
Probably not, no.
What about just here for now?
Well, I seem to remember that there's a really good spot. There's more crabs over here. I seem to remember that there's a really good spot somewhere, like, inland.
You mean remember?
Oh, wait. I found, a derelict village.
Oh. Well, that might be even better.
There's an iguana chasing something.
Ow.
I've learned about a dryer. A burnt backpack.
I have lost you.
Visuals. Flipping crazy.
What?
What
was that? Weird squeaky noise. I don't know where you've gone. I don't know where you are.
I headed north-ish.
Unknown mushroom. Yay, I'm going to have a nice big mushroom connection.
Yay.
And some animal droppings. Woohoo.
Oh, I found a map. Well, banana leaf. A bone knife.
Oh, there's a ayahuasca bowl here.
Hammock. I'm going to sleep in the hammock, gamer. I'm sleeping.
Hello.
I don't think that there's another hammock. We got some logs. Got a little bit of not real shelter.
Ooh, burnt pages. What are these?
Can't pick up any more sticks.
What do they say? Wow, that's big. Oh, that's a wall of text.
Yeah, I think it's part of our book.
So at some point we have to make some ayahuasca and go on a spiritual pilgrimage, by the sound of it.
I'm not too keen on that.
Ooh, is this a drying rack?
Ooh, my respawn point has been updated. You might want to pop in here real fast.
There's a thingy. It's a thingy. What are they called?
Attack the happy bear.
Oh wow, it's fast.
What's that?
Sleeping.
Oh, that's a flipping boar. I'm not messing with that guy.
Wait, I'm allowed to sleep while you're still running about the jungle? That's interesting.
I guess.
My energy's going up, but my health is going down.
Gabriel, look.
I'm sleeping.
I found a coconut.
I'm sleeping. Can we grow it?
I'm just going to drop a coconut in your face. Here. I'm just going to whittle the coconut.
Hello.
Ah, there we go. I got clean coconut water. So, right, I'm going to stand here and shake off the rain.
Yeah. Right, okay, so we're getting a lot of new entries. There's probably plenty of things. Oh, I can have a banana. Have a banana.
You got a hand drill, don't you?
How's my
coconut bidon?
Yes, I made a hand drill.
I need a coconut bidon.
Oh, I need water, carbs, fats, and protein.
We can drink.
Did you get the capybara?
No.
No.
What happened? Where's the village?
The bananas are carbs.
Oh, that's good. I'm no mushroom.
Mushrooms are carbs again. They're still
eating that.
Well, even when you eat them, it's still unidentified. So. Right, where's my notebook? Oh no, I've just accidentally eaten something. I don't know what it was. Could have been a banana. Notebook.
I think my carbs are good. I need some water.
A coconut bidon. Oh, is that for carrying water?
I need meat. Get rid of home still. I think so, yes.
This is not the
forest.
Probably
want to make a fire, I think.
Is this a village? No. Where is everybody? There's no sign of natives or Mia. But is this the village? Okay. Burnt backpack, book, notes, and map.
Oh.
Who does it belong to? Oh, where was the map? I didn't see a map.
Oh, it was inside the backpack.
Where's the backpack?
It was inside the fire.
I only saw a page in the fire.
Well, it's because I picked up the map.
But can we look at a map? Do we have a map? Oh, we do!
Lambda 2. Doesn't ring a bell.
Watch. What? Oh, my watch. I thought it was watch something. So...
Check Lambda where... 2 location.
There's... Hang on. Can you hear that? There's something moving about in the jungle. I think somebody's stalking us.
No. Stop being paranoid.
We're being stalked. Okay, where is... There's the fire. Stone ring. I could get 4 big stones and 8 small stones, or just make a small fire. What are you doing?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Or should we have a stone ring, a big stone ring, or a small fire?
Well, I'm imagining a small fire.
Okay, for now. I can't put it in the middle of the other one, so I'll put it...
Yeah, you should put it right here, yeah.
Yeah. Can you see the outline thing?
I can, actually, yeah. Oh, nice.
Hey!
We need something dry.
Yes. Did you... What about some dry...
Freaking iguana hissed at me, man. I took one step out and was like...
What is... Ooh, the mushrooms glow in the dark.
Oh, I saw that, yeah.
Dry fronds. We need dry fronds, don't we?
Yes. There you go. Oh, wait. Unknown nut. A gabbro nut. Here we go.
We found
some palm leaves. There should be some dry leaves in here.
I've got palm leaves, not dry ones though.
Where I'm harvesting. Flipping capybara, get out of here. Have you lost the camp?
Yes. Oh, if I get too far away from you, your nameplate disappears.
Oh. Well, don't do that.
I might have to wait until morning.
Good night, camera.
I'm lost.
I'm just sitting over here harvesting stuff. Yeah.
I'm thirsty.
Aha.
Not like I'm actually doing anything.
I am thirsty at the moment.
Oh, there you go.
Hello.
Well, I had a coconut, but, you know, it's fine. So...
Well, don't destroy it completely, because you can make a thingy out of it. Did you find a dry thingy?
Yes, I do have dry stuff.
Well, I've got the drill.
I have a leech on you.
Get it off! Where is it?
I took it.
Can't see in the this light. I hope that's iguana scamping
about.
We're
off for a great start. I mean, I don't know how I'm going to give you the dry stuff.
Just drop it. Oh, lose it. Well, you were. You'll just drop it on the floor. There we go.
Dropped it right there.
And where is my thing that I made? My drill.
Do I have any leeches on me?
Have you been in the water?
I ran through the water. I was fighting crab, you know.
Yeah, well, let me get a bit of light then. Where'd the leaves go? Where are leaves?
Bitch!
Oh. Alright, what are you screaming for? Come here. We have fire! Woohoo! Okay, nothing right, seems to
be okay.
Well, I just walks into the fire. Right.
Thirsty. Okay, so now I think I have some animal meat. I killed one of those armadillo things. I harvested them.
Yes.
Oh, I do also have. So I do have 3 banded armadillo meat. Expand. Good pick. How do I cook?
We can't cook mushrooms.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Oh, everything's got like a decay durability thing as well.
We need more water, Gara.
I do. I think I'm actually too hot. I think I was getting too close to the fire just then. I am desperate for water. I may have to go and drink some dirty water.
Well, I'm trying to make one of them.
My heartbeat is pounding in my head. I need this much. I need the snail. Come on, hurry up and cook snail. I want escargot.
Oh, wait, no, I... Dang it.
I got the snail.
Craft. There we go. Craft, and then...
Mystery snail cooked. Mm. Ah.
I think...
Oh, it was salty. It's probably not good for my thirst.
You... What?
Oh!
Take mud.
I think I pressed... Nope. I pressed the wrong button. Oh! I just died. I died, and you made no reaction. How dare you?
Well, I mean... Wait, the fire went out!
It's raining!
You should have built it under here, man.
Oh, my mushrooms.
Need more dry embers. Wait, come back.
Oh, my mushrooms on the floor.
Oh, you just like spill all your stuff everywhere.
Yeah.
Stamp. Long sticks. Well, I mean, we got tons of, like, fronds and logs. And...
Yes, we need to do something about that.
Can we... Oh!
Oh, no. Shit. You gotta be kidding me.
What are you complaining about now?
Wait, what? Dude, I have a leech on me?
See one? Does it highlight when if I spot it?
Yeah. Well, it just said leech minus 2 sanity.
Can't see any.
Ah, I see them.
Where?
They're on my legs.
But do they only highlight if it's in an area that you can't get to?
I don't know. Yours was like on your. On your arm. Yeah, we could restore energy, use a bed, and press to sleep. Oh, okay. I'm out of energy. We need you, Gabra. You need to come through there, everybody. Make us a fire.
We need some dry stuff.
I have plenty of dry stuff on me. It's those leeches, man. They took me out.
Took it out of you.
I was in the middle of cooking my armadillo meat. Hey, my banana.